it would be taking away a choice from successful people to sit down and relax. I think we live in a pro-choice society where adults should be allowed to make their own choices.